Desh. You know I can't say anything about Master Vos or his assignment.
I know, Master Kenobi. You do not need to speak for me to know something's gone wrong.
There are times when I wish certain Jedi were not as Force-sensitive as they are. And yes, I know exactly how that sounds.
I said it last time, and I'll say it again. If there is anything I can do to help.
You are rather too attached to Vos, Desh.
So are you, Master. Admit it. Vos does have a way of getting under your skin.
So does a tick or splinter. None. No word from and no word of. Like he's completely vanished. As we discussed, I've continued to show up at our prearranged meeting place and time.
Perhaps Ventress discovered his identity and killed him for deceiving her.
I think not. If that was the case, Ventress would have made sure that word of her displeasure with the Council reached us.
Asajj Ventress is a known Sith.
Former Sith.
Is anyone even capable of being a former Sith? It's possible she tricked Master Vos into going down a dark path with her, and now we have a rogue Jedi on our hands.
Possible, provided any of you really think that Quinlan Vos is so weak-willed that he'd forsake everything he's known in his entire life. The man was raised in the temple. Until we know something, anything for certain, we shouldn't speculate.
We don't even know if he's still alive.
This could be part of the plan.
It could be. Or he could be dead. The point is, we don't know. And we should, Master Kenobi. We should.
Quinlan, listen to me.
Shut up! I'm done with listening to your lies!
I warned about this. You need to tap into the darkness, but not let it consume you.
Like you let it consume you when you killed my master? I trusted you. I believed you. And everything you said, everything you promised me, everything I thought I meant to you and believed we could have together, it was all a lie!
No, I...
Don't you dare lie to me now, Asajj Ventress.
You came to me. You asked for my help. The Council...
They all warned me you were out for yourself. And you were. You didn't care about me at all!
If that were true, if I didn't care, then why am I here? Why did I risk my life to come back for you?
Because you needed me. You hated Dooku. And when I came along, you took advantage of it. You couldn't do it alone. But with me, you might have managed to kill your hated master. That was never anything to you, but a means to an end.
Vos, you are everything to me. This is the pain and the dark side speaking. This isn't who you are.
Is who I am. It's who I want to be. You gave me this cup, Ventress. You made me drink from it.
But you can control it. You're strong, Vos. Stronger than it is. Don't let it win. Let's leave everything. Dooku, the Jedi, everything. We can go away together just like we planned. Just you and me.
Run away? With someone who lied to me? Why did you do it?
I did lie to you. And I lied to you because I was afraid.
You've never been afraid of anything, Asajj Ventress.
You're wrong. I was terrified.
Of what?
Of losing you. I've been lying for so long, it's second nature to me. We learned to trust each other. But what I felt, I was so scared. I was afraid to tell you about Tolmi because... Well, because I thought you'd hate me. I'd only just learned how to trust and care about someone again, and I couldn't bear the thought that if you really knew me, knew what I had done, you'd despise me.
You should have trusted me.
You're right, I should have. And even if you had left me, I would have done the right thing. But I was too afraid. I was wrong. I'm so very, very sorry.
Asajj.
I brought your lightsaber back to you. Yours. I kept it safe for you, just like I did on Dathomir. Don't let Dooku use Tolmi to divide us. I wish I could, but I can't change the past. I just want a future with you.
That is the worst lie of all!
Vos!
Where's your friend?
There.
That's your friend? Go! Come on, No Name!
I can't leave.
We have to go!
You could have left me behind.
Yeah, I could have. But I'm not you.
He's not coming back. He belongs to Dooku now. Give me one reason I shouldn't kill you.
We have a mutual friend.
I don't have friends.
I have a weapon at my waist. Take it.
Start talking.
They didn't tell me you were quite so fast.
I can be even faster. What do the Jedi want with me this time?
My name is Desh, and the Jedi don't know I'm here. I'm... Quinlan Vos was one of my best friends.
Jedi aren't supposed to have best friends.
Since when was Vos a typical Jedi?
You have a point. Go on.
We know about what happened with Dooku and with you.
And what exactly do the Jedi think they know about me?
Master Kenobi said he spoke with you. You came to him and told him what happened to Vos. Some of us wanted to get after him. We've been overruled so far.
And you thought that if I were involved, I could help?
Well, yes. I thought that if I could talk to you, I could, well, convince you to come back to the temple with me.
Kenobi sent you?
Like I said, the Jedi don't know I'm here. But I am willing to bet that if he did know, Master Kenobi would be glad. Sometimes it's better to ask forgiveness than permission.
How do I know this isn't a trap?
You don't. And I won't force you to come with me. But if you walk away from this, Vos won't stand a chance.
What are you waiting for? Let's go.
Asajj Ventress, thank you for making the job of arresting you so much easier.
No, Master Windu. Ventress came here in good faith and of her own free will to offer what help she could. I have given her my word that she would come to no harm within the temple walls, and I will keep that promise.
Asajj Ventress, a liar of Master Kenobi, we will not make. Grateful we are for your help. Question for you we have. Yes.
Get on with it.
You will speak to Master Yoda with respect.
I will speak my truth however I please.
If it is indeed truth.
Please, Masters. Let's just get to the business at hand, shall we?
Fine. You and Vos were close, weren't you?
You could say that. We were working well as a team.
So, it was a professional relationship then?
Just spit it out, Kenobi.
Very well. Did you become lovers?
Yes.
Did you teach Master Vos the ways of the dark side?
Not as such.
What is that supposed to mean?
Continue, you may.
Sometimes you must fight fire with fire. Vos wasn't ready to take on Dooku. Managed correctly, the dark side would give him the edge, so that we could complete the mission. I know the danger of even the smallest misstep.
You tried to manage the dark side, knowing the danger you were putting him in?
It was a calculated risk.
But you pushed him, didn't you? You pushed him too far.
I was trying to protect him. In the only way I knew how.
By leading him by the hand straight into hell?
I will remind you all that it was you who assigned him this mission. It was you who led him to me. Everyone in this room knew who and what I was from the beginning, Windu. Don't fool yourself. The blame isn't mine alone to bear.
Care for him still, do you?
Yes.
Enough to become Sith again yourself?
No.
Further questions, as the Council. Jedi Knights, Desh and Skywalker. Outside with Ventress, you will wait. Speak with the Council alone. I must. cooperative she has been.
As much as someone like her can be, yes.
Truth she has spoken within this chamber. Loves Vos still she does. And lead us to him, she will.
And when we find him, what then? We have seen what Admiral Enigma has done already. If we do not successfully capture him and he escapes, then we have turned another Sith Lord out into the galaxy.
If we can take him, we can turn him back.
You cannot save everyone, Master Kenobi.
Save themselves, they must.
I understand that, Master Yoda. But if given permission to mount a recovery, I will take responsibility for Vos myself. I was his supervisor for the original mission. I alone will see it through.
Even if we do manage to capture him successfully, how do we know we can trust him? He was introduced to the dark side by that woman, and is now Dooku's pet. Those roots go deep.
With respect, Master Windu, I believe that Ventress was right. We bear more than a little accountability for what has happened to Vos. He was raised in the temple, so there is no excuse for him not being properly prepared to face this sort of challenge.
To which challenge do you refer, Master Kenobi? Dooku or Ventress?
Both. Ventress is at fault, yes. And of course Dooku. But this, Masters, this one is our responsibility. We owe Vos the chance to choose again, and with our help, wisely.
Then I believe that Ventress should not be part of the rescue mission.
Key to this she is. Need her, we will. Master Kenobi, permission you have to recover Quinlan Vos. But not alone you will be. Jedi Skywalker and Ventress, both you will take. Yes.
I do not understand, Master Yoda. I yield to your wisdom. But I think we all must be aware of the disaster we're courting if we're wrong.
Believe me, I am more than aware.
A message we have.
Master Yoda, we have received new intel on Count Dooku and his Admiral Enigma.
In Ventress Brain. Proceed, Admiral.
We have a sighting that places Enigma on a Providence-class dreadnought. We're currently investigating rumors that this ship is about to attack Terrace.
Ventress, are you up for a trip?
You've got to be joking.
You know as well as I do that there is still hope for him.
You weren't there. You didn't see his face. You don't know how hard it is to come back from...
You did it.
Just barely.
But still, you understand what it takes. There may be a chance for him yet, but we have to stop him before he goes any further down that path, or it might indeed be too late.
I'll do it. But how do I know you won't arrest me upon our return?
Well...
A pardon? The Council will offer. A clean slate, as Asajj Ventress shall have. If help us, she will.
That's quite the deal, Master Yoda.
A Jedi Master recovered, and to the light returned? Little enough it is, for so great a deed. Accept, do you?
I do. But you're going to have to trust me.
And you're certain the ship's cloaking device is active. I don't want to be hurtling out of hyperspace unprotected into a path of a dozen Separatist cruisers.
I'm as sure as I'm going to be. Have a little faith, Skywalker.
Faith? In you?
I'm the only chance you've got right now, so yes, you'd better have faith. Here goes nothing. Fingers crossed, boys.
Oh, boy.
Well? It isn't too bad.
And nobody seems to notice us. How about that?
Well, it would be nice if we actually had a plan.
I believe the plan was to get Vos off that ship.
And exactly how do you intend to do that?
I worked with the Separatists once, remember? They have a finite number of channels and codes that vary depending on the sector and the name of the operation's flagship. Given that, I think it should be...
Permission to depart. What is the code?
AYF-47562.
Permission granted.
We're clear.
Okay, that was, not too shabby. Now we just have to figure out where Vos would be.
Well, since he is apparently an admiral, he's bound to be on the bridge.
What about Dooku?
I'll take care of him. Looks like we might get two for one today. Dooku's death and Vos's return.
May the Force be with us.